Two strong earthquakes have struck southern Iran, prompting residents to flee their homes and killing at least one person. The quakes measured 6.3 and 6.4 magnitude, and the tremors were felt across the Gulf in Dubai. Iran is crisscrossed by major geological fault lines and has suffered several devastating earthquakes in recent years.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.